Sir, we're being hailed. It's the outpost. Audio only.
Enterprise, can you read me? It's Commander Hansen Al-Salah.
This is Pike. What's your status?
Outpost 2, 3, and 8 are gone. Unknown weapon completely destroyed. We had our deflector shields on maximum, hit by enormous power. First attack blew through our shields. If they hit us again, with our deflectors gone... Do you read me, Enterprise?
What hit you, Commander? What vessel can you identify?
Negative. It all happened so fast. And it seems to have disappeared somehow. Switching to visual. Enterprise, can you see? My command post here. We're a mile deep on an asteroid.
Almost solid iron. Even through our deflectors, it did this.
Can you see?
We see, Hansen. Was your son with you?
No. Thank God.
What can you tell us about the attacker?
No identity. Only a glimpse of... And it fired something at us.
High-energy plasma. Fantastic power.
Vessel. Seems to have disappeared, but it is out there, somewhere.
Enterprise.
There is something on our sensors, moving fast.
Send us your signal.
Switching. Enterprise, can you see in the center of my screen?
Phasers.
Still out of range, sir.
We're out of range, Commander. Do you have weapons?
Negative. Phasers gone. Weapon crew are all dead.
Hail them. Warn that ship off.
I'm trying. They're not acknowledging us.
Interesting how they became visible for just a moment. Perhaps necessary to use weapons.
Sir, we have to find a way to engage them.
We need something to follow, Lieutenant.
We have no visuals. Analyzing their movement patterns now. Give me a moment.